From EWTN News Nightly in Washington, D.C., I'm Eric Rosales with an EWTN NewsLink. The House of Representatives gave final approval for a measure to improve security for Supreme Court justices. Pro-abortion protesters have demonstrated outside the homes of several justices. The measure had passed the Senate last month. A pro-life Republican pulls off a huge victory in a U.S. House special election last night in Texas. Catholic Myra Flores defeated three opponents, two of whom were Democrats. She gives Republicans an extra House seat for the rest of the year. Pope Francis says the elderly must accept their physical limitations. In his weekly address to the pilgrims at the Vatican, the 85-year-old says he is among the older people who must be patient. He also notes that he now walks with the help of a cane. I'm Eric Rosales with EWTN News Nightly. Be sure to follow us on Facebook and Twitter. We'll see you tonight.